gotta dance. Y'all don't even know about this playlist. Y'all don't even know what's coming. Ready? You guys ready? You got your heavyweights? All right, guys. Hello, 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 hello. It is Monday morning. You guys know what I say? Monday is the most important day to get up and get moving. It sets the tone for your week. It's such an important day to start your week right. So I just want to say good morning to everybody. I hope everybody is having a good morning. We will not be using the chair today. So I know I said two heavies and a chair, but the chair will really come into play a little bit tomorrow, a little more on arms, and a lot on legs. All right, and a lot on ass and abs. So just if you got a chair in your room right now and you don't want it, you can put it to the side, all right? I hope you guys are all ready to go. I'm so excited. So excited to do this workout. I want to kind of just let you know how it's going to flow, because you guys all know I'm into giving you a heads up. It's going to go 1 minute lower body, 1 minute upper body, 1 minute lower body, 1 minute upper body. There will be points where I will say if you want to add upper body to lower body, we're going to take it up a notch and do that. I'm going to be using 220s. I hope you guys are going heavy with whatever you have at home. Woo! What up, guys? Today is workout number 11 if you are doing the challenge, which means after today, we only have like 10 more left. So you're over the halfway hump after today, which means you got to stay focused, okay? And if you are not at workout number 10 yet, you have the weekends to make this up, or you can double up any day you want on the weekday, but you got to get it done, all right, guys? Doesn't matter when you signed up, at what point, whenever you got in it, you got to get it done now, okay? What up, Janie? What up, Liz? What up, guys? And I hear you. Like Liz said, I'm tired, but I'm still doing it. That's why we do this, guys. That's why we meet. That's why we do this. Because even on the days when you're tired, you get up, you do it, and I promise you, you're going to feel that much better at the end of it. Again, if you're not doing the May 21 challenge, you support this workout like you would anything else. So I put up a swipe up at the end of every workout on my stories. You guys can go straight to the site and support. You can also do it through Venmo. And that's it, guys. That's it. I see Tanya talking. I see people chatting. I like it. Guys, we had an amazing Zoom on Friday. Thank you guys so much for all your thoughtful, respectful. Like, it's just amazing to me when I think about how respectful this community is. You know what I mean? Like, just the questions were so well thought out and so sincere. And I just want to let you guys know that it means so much to me, because I can open myself up to you guys so much because I feel so safe in this community. So I hope that you guys have not seen it. It's on my YouTube channel. You guys can watch the entire Zoom. I know a lot of you did not get in. It's a first to me that if you get over 100 people, like, they don't let people in. So we're going to fix that for the next Zoom. We'll have another Zoom, and then I think I'm going to add a Zoom. So we might have another Zoom this week, and then the final Zoom, the congratulations Zoom. All right. So let's do this, guys. Let's do this. We'll start with some cardio, right? Once we grab these weights, it's like game time. You're going to go into squats with two heavy weights the second you grab the weights. Okay. So I hope you guys realize up and down. When we lay down on this workout, know that you will have to stand up right after, right? Because it's going to go upper body, lower body, upper body, lower body, upper body. You'll get it at the end of the workout, all right? Let's do this, guys! Let's do this! It's game time! Game time! I think that's all I got for you right now. I'm putting you on the clock in 5. Guys, I'm putting you on the clock in 3, 2, 1. Y'all don't even know how excited I am for this playlist. Like, I don't even know if I'm gonna be able to work out. Here we go, guys. Start to move, guys.
Feel the earth moving.
Come on, guys, we're jumping. Woo!
Again. Oh, this is the end.
Like, it's so good to dance, you know? Come on. High knees in 3, 2, 1, guys. High knees, go. Come on, guys. Get your knees up. Woo. Keep it going. going, guys. Keep it going. We're on the ground in five. We're on the ground in three. We're on the ground in two. You want that to come easy, your chest goes. Woo. Come on, guys. I see you. I see you. Burpees in five. Burpees in four. Three, two, one, guys, go. Woo. Come on. Come on, face it all. Come on, guys. All the way down, all the way up. Let's go, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, jumping jacks. Go. Woo. Come on, guys. I can see you. I can see every single one of you. Let's go. Come on. Come on. Woo. Guys, burpees again in three. Let's go. Go. Woo. Come on. Come on. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Jumping jacks. Go. Woo. Come on, guys. 10 seconds left. We got our last round of burpees. 8, 7. Ooh, it's hot. Outside, y'all. 3, 2, 1, guys, burpees, go. Woo. Oh my gosh. Woo. Guys, you might get a show. You might get a show. 5, 4, 3, 2. Woo. What you know about this remix, huh? What you know about this music? Grab your weights and squat. Let's go. 2 heavy weights. 1 minute here. 3, 2, 1. Ah. Woo. Come on. All the way down, all the way up. Let's go, guys. Come on. Go ahead. Believe. Show me something. Something. Come on, guys. Woo. Show me something. Show me something. Woo. All the way down, all the way up. Come on, guys. 2 heavy weights. Sit into those heels. Woo. Around and around and around and around we go. Woo. 10, 9, 8, 7. We're on the floor with our weights in 5, 4, 3, 2. Push ups and rows, go. Woo! 3, 2, guys, just a little bit upper. Push up. Row right. Come on, roll left. Woo! 1 minute here, guys. Wow, I feel strong. Come on. Let's go. Woo! It's not like you're living. Slow it down, guys. Think about everything you're doing, right? Legs are wide. Abs are tight, guys. Let's go. Woo. Come on. Come on. Woo. 20 seconds left. Woo. Show me something. Woo. In 5, 4. Push-up. Ready? Come up on your feet. Back. Lunges. 3, 2, 1, go. Guys, this workout's gonna move. You gotta move with it. It don't wait for you, you know? The workout don't wait for you. Let's go. And around we go. Come on, guys. Woo. Big lunges. Big lunges. Woo. 30 seconds left, come on. heavy the floor every time, guys. Two heavy weights. Come on. And I want you to stay. Come on. Woo. Guys, hold to the bottom. Three, two, one. Hold it. 10 seconds here. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Switch legs. Go. Woo. 10, 9, 8, 7. Hammer curl. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Stand up. You gotta alternate, guys. Come on. Woo. I got 20, so it's aggressive, you know? Come on. Come on.
What the fuck you do?
Come on. Standing now, guys. Woo. Oh my god. Can you do both arms? Do both arms. Go. Ready, deadlift. High support, full chest. If the upper body's too tough, just do the deadlift. Hinge those hips back. Come up. Come on. Deadlift. High support, full chest. Go. Woo. Come on, guys. Woo. Come on, I need you. I see you. Woo. Yeah. Woo. Fast in the air. Yeah. We sell what the fuck you do. Woo. Yeah. Stay in it now, guys. We got about 50 seconds before we pull all the way down. Come on. Come on. Flat back, right? Put those heels down. 8, 10, 9, 8, come on, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, way goes down. Overhead, 3, 2, 1, go. Woo. Elbows in tight. Tuck those hips, guys. All the way down, all the way up. Come on. Come on. Woo. Come on. Ah. Elbows in tight, guys. Try to keep those biceps as close to your ears as you can. Woo! We got about 30 seconds left. Ah. Guys, we go right into a squat and a press with one heavyweight and three. My tan coming up. 2, 1, let's go, guys. Woo. Squat and press. 3, 2, 1, go, guys. Squat and press. Go. Ah. All the way down, all the way up. Come on, guys. Come on. Workout moves. I can promise you, you're going to hit every body part today. All the way down, all the way up. Let's go. In 8. Hold at the bottom in 5. Hold at the bottom in 3. 2. One more. Ah, hold it, guys. Hold it. Oh, let's go. 10, 9, 8, 7. Stand up. Overhead again. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Oh my god. This time it's only 30 seconds, guys. All the way down. All the way up. Let's go. Come on. I'm loving.
on our back. We got chest presses. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, guys. Let's go. 2 hands on it. Go. Squat and press. Go. Woo. Anybody want to take it up a notch? Grab that second weight. Let's go. Woo. Come on. It's only 30 seconds, guys. Come on. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. You get to lay down. Woo! Oh my gosh. Guys, right into it. Woo! Lay down. Grab your weights. Chest press. 3, 2, 1, go.
Woo!
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, guys, we stand up again. Ready? 3, 2, hop up. Woo! Right into it, guys. 3, 2, 1, go. Come on. Get your toes hips back. Come on, squeeze that ass. Go. Oh my gosh. Woo! Come on. All the way down, all the way up. Guys, we're gonna add that bicep curl shoulder press. In 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, add it in, guys. Deadlift. Bicep curl press. Woo! It ain't even arm day. Oh my god. Go. Wow. Come on, guys, all the way down, all the way up. Let's go. Woo. Deadlift. Bicep curls for the press. Go. Ah. Ah. Guys, 15 seconds left. We didn't know that you were. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. Guys, we dropped down one way. 3, 2. Oh my god, guys, lay down. Woo! Lat pull over. Guys, lay down on your back. We got that lat pull over. 2 hands on 1 heavy weight. Come on. 3, 2, 1, guys. 2 hands on 1 heavy weight. Lay over that head. Arms are straight now. Go. Woo! Come on, guys. Let's go. Yes. Drop that. Guys, we're ready to either open and close our body, or you can add a sit-up. It's up to you. 2 options, guys. First option, you add that sit-up, right? Second option, you add that calf raise. Okay? Here we go, guys. In 5, 4, 3. I'm adding a sit-up. Go. Heels. Stay on the floor, guys. All the way up, all the way down. Go. Ooh. Oh, my gosh. Guys, 30 seconds. You stand back up. Come on. You got to go back to lower body. Let's go. Remember, guys, we do your push-up on on your knees, and then hop up on your toes. Go.
Guys, if you want to do an alternating snap, you can also do that. Come on.
Let's go. Yeah. Seconds left. Woo. Yeah. Come on, guys. Pick it up now. You're almost done. Woo. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Ah, overhead go. Woo. Get on the floor.
Get on the floor.
Woo. All the way down, all the way up. Come on, guys. Come on. You got this now. Let's go. Wow. Wow. Guys, I want to take it up a notch for our last minute with weights. In 30 seconds, you grab both weights. All the way down, all the way up. Come on, guys. Come on. I need you now. Let's go. Woo. Ah. Remember, guys, not how you start, it's how you finish. Let's go. Woo. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Oh my gosh. Guys, grab both weights. One squat, one deadlift. One squat, one deadlift, two weights. If both weights are too much for you, drop down to one weight. Here we go, guys. 3, 2, 1. Let's go, guys. Ah, squat. Weights go right in front of you, right? Deadlift. Weights come back up. Squat. Weights come down. Deadlift. Go. Weights come up. Squat. Weights go down. Deadlift. Go. Woo. Yes. Ah, come. Get low on those squats. Ah. Ah. Woo. Guys, in 8, 7, we put these weights down for good. In 5, 4, 3, 2. Last squat, last down. Let's go. Ah. Ah. Woo. Ah. Lay down. Let's go. Guys, have a rock. 3, 2, 1, get us ready to go. Woo! Guys, this is turning into a reverse burpee in 8, 7. You can go reverse burpee to burpee. Last 20 seconds in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo! Ah! Come on. Woo! Go! You did it, guys. You did it. Come on. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Woo. 3, 5. Last burpee. Woo. Ah. Done. Ah. Wow. Guys, that was full body. All right. That was the start of your week. Way to go, guys. I just want you guys to get familiar with all the different moves, all the different things we're going to do. All right. Today was like a really nice, well-rounded full body workout. You probably got actually more legs than anything else because every other minute was legs, but every other minute was bicep, tricep, chest, back, right? So the legs got a lot today, guys. You're welcome. You're welcome, boo. You're welcome. Ah, guys, amazing job. I'll see you guys tomorrow, 8:30 a.m., chest and back. Do not miss it. 11 of 21. We did it together, guys. Awesome work. Remember, guys, if you're not signed up for the May 21 Challenge, support this workout like you would anything else you do, okay? And I will see you guys tomorrow. Have a beautiful, beautiful, beautiful Monday, guys. We doing this. We did it. You guys got this. We're in it together, okay?
Just take each other's hands and let's go, all right? I'll see you guys tomorrow. Woo! What a Monday! Nice work, guys.